I have an HP laptop and have forgotten the password, so I can't access this system, and not to mention reset this PC. If you're also in this trouble, we have collected easy-to-follow methods. Don't miss this video. Remove all external devices from an HP laptop. Hold the Shift button while clicking on the Restart to reboot. Now you're in the Windows recovery environment. Select Troubleshoot. Then choose Reset this PC. You can either go to Keep My Files or to Remove Everything. Choose either just remove my files or fully clean the drive. After that, click Reset and wait for the system to perform a factory reset on your HP laptop. Here is another great feature that is only available for HP laptop users. Run HP Recovery Manager on your laptop. Under Help, select Windows Recovery Environment. Select OK to reboot. Click on Troubleshoot, then select the Recovery Manager option. You have two options: back up your files first, or recover without backing up your files. Choose what you want and click on Next. Follow the instruction to continue. Finally, hit the Continue to start the recovery process. If you just want to reset the password, or you can reset the password so you can log in and reset your PC, then AOMEI Partition System Pro, the professional disk management tool, can help you get it done. It's not only a Windows password reset tool, but a functional disk manager integrated with multiple versatile features. Simply hit the link in the description to download its standard free version and decide if you'd like to upgrade to Pro version later. Now I'll show you how to reset password with AOMEI Partition System Pro. Prepare a USB and connect it to another running Windows computer. Launch the software. In the taskbar, click Reset Password. In the pop-up window, click Next to begin to create a WinPE bootable media. Here we take USB boot device and choose your prepared USB to create a bootable disk. Click Proceed to move on. When the bootable USB is created successfully, unplug it and connect it to the HP laptop. Boot the HP PC from this USB, and you'll see AOMEI Partition System on the screen. Select the Windows system you'd like to operate, and click Next. Then select the account you'd like to operate, and select the feature you want to use. Remove account password or reset account password. Click Next. If you plan to reset password, type the new password twice and click Yes to start to reset your forgotten password. Finally, restart your computer and begin to use the new password. After logging in, you can reset HP laptop in Settings. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.